this way, please, no questions, we're gonna leave directly.
Crazy to be in that position, knowing what you know about how difficult it is to get an opportunity like this. What was it on your mind that made you feel like that would be okay?
You know what, I think I just should have trained harder, you know. There's no excuses. I think I looked past him. I thought it was going to be the same thing on June 1st, but we did work on some things, but I think for me being a lot heavier, I didn't perform as
this. What was your dad, your coach, telling you to try to get you back in the gym and get you back on course?
You know, there's a lot of things that they're telling me, and I think the fame just got a little to me, you know. And you know, I'm just happy to be here. I'm happy that I was the first Mexican heavyweight champion of the world, and I'm gonna learn from my mistakes, and you know, I just gotta bounce back. I've been through so many roller coasters in my life, and this is one of them, and I bounced back before. I'm gonna bounce back.
You keep talking about a third fight. Has anybody promised you that? Do you have any idea if that's actually gonna happen?
We're gonna work on that, and you know, I won one, he won one, and we are going to make a trilogy.
Thank you.
Andy, how many stitches?
No.